After running the analysis in Altair Inspire Extrude Polymer, you can click on the post-processing icon. The user can animate how polymer melt will exit the die assembly by looking at the displacements. You can also look at pressure contours, strain rate, temperature, and other result types for more in-depth analysis.